Hoplosternum thoracatum, or Megalichthys, as it is now.